Let's make over my bullet journal. I'm going to paint it with one coat of DIY paint and vintage linen. Let it dry and sand lightly. I'm going to use the IOD Rose Toile stamp. Pull straight up. Now I'm making a mask so I can stamp over it with kindest regards. I'm loving the way this is looking. Look how cute, but it's not done. I'm going to use new DIY paint, Painterly Artist paint, to give that rose toile a little more. Seal it with clear wax, let it dry, buff it, and it's done.